shows hundreds of migrants wading through the water. Border agents have apprehended a record number of migrants in each of the recent months. Residents of Uvalde, Texas, responding angrily at a Tuesday night city council meeting to what they've learned about the increasingly under fire police response to the May 24th massacre that left 21 people dead, including 19 children, at Robb Elementary School. Senior correspondent Casey Stengel has details tonight from Texas.
A series of chilling